everyone, and welcome to my gameplay video for Contemp. It's a short little indie horror game. I believe it was a kind of like a student project kind of thing for graphic design or game design. So the time to beat on this is roughly about 20 minutes or so, 20 to 30 minutes. I'm just going to be playing a normal game. So first we'll watch the opening cutscene here, and then I'll go over the controls and the UI, anything like that. Okay, look at the options here. So from the menu, you basically just get full screen or windowed mode, and then you can pick these two resolutions, and that's about it. Once you get into the actual game, you'll have some more options that you can look at. It's really confusing when game developers do that, because if you don't check or know that, then you could go for a good period of playtime without knowing you actually have other options. So I'm on full screen, 1920 by 1080. If you look at my numbers up here, you can see that right now we're at 90 FPS. We should only be at 60. We'll fix that once we get into the actual game. So let's go ahead and start it. And here we are. So I'm going to bring up my readings again. Now if you press escape, then you have video keybinds that you can go into, and you get a whole slew of options. I think I'm just going to leave this at default, ultra, ultra, make sure everything's on ultra. And so here it should be, the frame rate should be at 60. So if we back it down to 30, it'll go to 30, and then when we bump it back up to 60, now it goes to 60 instead of 90. You can toggle an FPS counter if you want. It'll just show it right here. Got my own. Okay, so return, and then keybinds. Let me actually tell you what they are, because they're not all listed here. So left click is interact, open doors, inspect objects. Right click will zoom the camera in. And then you have E to activate, interact with certain objects. F will be your flashlight, which for whatever reason they didn't list F here. And then your movement keys, and that's it. So basically just have E and F to deal with. There's no running, jumping, or crouching. And we're good to go. Apparently. It's supposed to be our car, looks like. It's just two blinding lights. So we got, flashlight was already on. So this is a Unreal Engine game. I think it's Unreal Engine 4, I believe. Might be 3, but I think it's 4. Alright, so it's locked. So we don't have an inventory or anything like that. I hear wind chimes. See it, but I hear it. So when you go and try to open the door and you come back out here, this light is on. It's something you most likely won't see right at the beginning. It's like a little shed of some kind. Okay, I've got us a key. E to interact, so you can't kind of spin items around when you pick them up. I got a key. Doesn't appear to say anything. Doesn't look like we can interact with anything. So you get a little white cursor in the middle of the screen whenever you can manipulate something. Okay. Let's just say news. Gav. I gave Sid something. I have no idea what that says. Gave Sid the house. I don't know how that's news, but okay. Can't open that. Light switch doesn't work. Bunch of bare wires up here. Serious speculation picture. Can't open any of these drawers. Can't open this either, apparently. Bunch of wires running everywhere. Can't be good. This place is messed up. Somewhat performance issues. I don't think the frame rate's actually dropping. It's just kind of laggy. Unoptimized, I guess. Can open that. There's nothing to do here. Can't open the fridge. Go upstairs, looks like. It's locked. We'll go up there in a minute. Person with a dog. Right. Whoa. Lovely. Got a messed up tank lid. Nice shower curtain. A couple of trash bags. A giant ass roach on the wall. A couple of them. So nothing in here that we can mess with, apparently. No key in the toilet. Up. The hell is that? Flashlight went off. That's open. What? Okay. That makes things a little easier. I don't think the clock was working before. I would be taking that, I think. Something to defend ourselves with. Ooh, it's open now. Okay. What we got? His face is smudged out. Close this door if I can. Can I? Nope.
Injuries.
Yeah, it's not safe to spin around on your head. Okay. No idea what we're looking at over there. Look at it. I guess it's the remote. Can't really do anything with it. If I could get it to rotate correctly. Yeah, just pick it up, I guess. The returner. Interesting. Continue on, I suppose. Thank you. The eyes in the picture just looked straight ahead at me. Not positive, but I think they did. Okay, you can sit there and keep breathing if you want to. Character like keeps leaning his head forward and backwards. It's highlighting the cursor, but nowhere I click is letting me do anything. Let's look back here. Still can't mess with that door. Oh, we're locked in now. Bathroom's got light now. Okay, upstairs we go.
There's an aching deep inside that no longer I can hide, and it's telling me once more it's time to roam. But I cannot tell when I'll be coming home. Well, see, there's the North Star guiding me, and a light on the horizon showing where I long to be. I travel on.
Okay, then. General Electric solid state. Very nice. Piece of luggage, radio. It's on the bottom. It's one of those games where it's a little weird to rotate. Yeah, there's nothing. Okay. Wait to go in there. Then. VHS tapes. Can you even buy VHS tapes anymore? New? Probably. No note. Really, this is just a transition room back to the outside. I'm surprised we can't read a note or something. Okay, now we're back in here. So it did just loop around. But now this came down, so we could go up there. Let's check if further in here. Way we went when we came up, and we can't use that door, so the only way to go is up in the attic. No flashlight. Not a good sound. No flashlight. Outside. Flashlight doesn't work though. So we're just making a run for the car. Get up out of here. Yep. Alright, that was Contemp. Alright, guys, thank you very much for watching that short little game. Check out Series Speculation in the Community tab next couple of days. Well, actually, not next couple of days, but a couple of days before the next series comes out. And you'll see a new picture in there for the next game. And I will see you in that next game. So thank you. Bye.